equalising goal for Ipswich United from the penalty spot in the 70th minute by number 8.